Hey guys, so I wasn't planning on doing any vlogging today, and it's like nearly 12, but I figured I'd do a little Shay Loss update. So I did a weigh-in this morning, and I'm at 163 pounds, so that's down just a little bit. And I'm happy with that. That's good. I've been to the gym three times this week. I had one day where I just felt absolutely awful, so I didn't go, but I made up for it and made sure I went 3 days. Did really good hard workouts. I'm really upping doing the weights as much as I can. Doing lots of cardio, doing 20 minutes of jogging every day. And I just wanted to do a little update, you know. So yeah, things are going well. At the gym with the weights, at the moment, I use 2 8-kilogram dumbbells. I do these ones where you start off down there and you go like that with both hands. I'm doing, which is the, I can't remember what it's called, lateral raise. I do the one like that to one like that. Lateral raise to overhead press. And I do one where you pull them out. So I know it's 2 8-kilograms, so that's 16, that's not much, but it's the start. I've been doing that for just over a month and I'm improving. It doesn't hurt as much and I'm feeling better. Yeah, so that's going well. Today, Saturday, has been my rest day. I've had just a chilled out day because I've had a pretty stressful week and I've been eating healthy. I've been eating healthier dinners, various things. I have banana on my breakfasts. I have a little bit of cereal and some banana for a snack sometimes in the evening. I know it's probably not that great, but it's just what I do. I have a little bit of cereal with some lovely chopped up watermelon. So I'm just about to have that now. And yeah, because I'm feeling peckish and I want something to eat. I know you shouldn't eat after some sort of time, but I do. I'm peckish. It works. I'm losing. So yeah, I just wanted to do a little tiny little vlog update because I wanted to post something today because Saturday is one of my vlogging days and I haven't really done much today. I just had a rest day from exercise. So anyone doing Shay Loss out there? How are you doing? Leave a comment down below. And the rest of you, how's your weekend been? Have you been up to anything much? Don't know what I'm doing tomorrow. Haven't got any plans. Yeah. So that's all. I will see you soon. Bye guys. Boosh.